Hello there guys, welcome back to another video. In this video today I will be talking to you about the game that we've all been wanting to play since this year. But yeah, finally FIFA 18 has come out. As you can see, I just scored a cracking goal with Ronaldo. That's when you enter the game, it just starts you off with a game, Real Madrid against Atletico Madrid. And yeah, it gives you a free kick. And yeah, so next time you'll hear my voice is when I'll be showing you the hub.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
So guys, this is the game hub. It basically looks the same as FIFA 17's game hub, but yeah, we have the journey, career mode, and the ultimate team. We also have tournaments, and we also have kickoff. Yeah, and we have skill games, and yeah, you can go into the practice arena. I'm pretty sure you could already do that, but yeah. But I'll have a go in the practice arena quickly. So as you can see, normal, same, Messi and Lloris in goal. And yeah, the graphics are just so good. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.